Hey, what's up? It's Cheptiwani Mutai here. Welcome to my YouTube channel where I share tips and expert advice on freelance, tech and business. So guys, I found a way to fill any document or any PDF document directly on my computer using a pen. So before you get started with this video, make sure that your computer is touchscreen, the screen of your computer is touchscreen, and you have a pen that is touch sensor, like it senses the touch of the screen. With that said, now, if you have the tool, you can get started filling any document on a PDF file directly on your browser. So let me show you an example of a document here on the screen. So what you see on my computer screen here is a file that I filled directly using a pen on my computer screen, and it looks like I printed the document, signed the document, then now I scanned it again and uploaded to my machine. But as you can see, all these I did directly on my screen, on my computer screen. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to do it. Before I get started showing you how to do this, I'd like you to note that this PDF document is now opened on a browser that is Microsoft Edge browser. And for those who don't know, you can edit any document and type text directly on your browser on any PDF file and save. So I'm going to open a PDF file that is not signed. So this file is not signed. So the first step I'll do is just to select this draw here on my screen and start filling this form. So for this option, I'll just tick no. So here, as you can see, it has ticked no. So I'll come here to sign. So I'll sign the document here. So as you can see, my sign here is complete and I've successfully signed the document without downloading it. So make sure that you have such a pen that the computer can sense the touch of that pen for you to complete all these things with ease. Alternatively, you can use your finger, but the finger sometimes can disappoint you. So that is how you can sign any document from your computer without a PDF document without downloading it. And once you're done, you can save this document directly here. And that is it. I hope you found this video helpful. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Up until next time, bye bye and take care. My name is Cheptiwani Mutai. Follow me on X at Cheptiwani.
Looking for professional screencast video production services? Request a free quote on www.techtubestudio.com.